This has been a CBS Fox video learning experience.